Hi everyone, this is audap. Let's continue our game of Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild on Nintendo Switch. Okay, huh? I'm looking for that, huh? Do I even see anything like that around here? That looks pretty close to it. That's the problem. Oh, let's do this real fast. See, I can get the rest of this outfit. Yeah, well, of course it is. Alright, what kind of junk I have in here? I guess I can get rid of the pitchfork. Alright, screw off, Guardian. To think of it. I should start removing marks too, right? Like, what the hell did I pin there? I can't even remember. Okay. Whoa, look at that moon come up. And I don't mean just me getting out of my seat. Mabe Village ruins. Mabe? Ancient screw. Date somebody older. Nice arrows. So is this it? It'll have to be a ruined set of buildings somewhere. Ouch, really? Spiked Moblin Spear. And I have too many weapons. I don't want to get rid of my axe. The axe is actually pretty useful. Nah, you know what? Forget it. Moblin Arm. How close is this picture? I don't think it's that close. Oh, maybe it is. Eh, it's pretty close. These guys are too tough for me right now. Ooh, hot. No, not my mind's eye. Oh, dead hit. Damn. Makes sense. So just a little hard to tell where that picture was taken. recognize all the steps or anything? I doubt it. Well. Do I have to take a picture to get the memory? That one's not too far away. Let's go there first. Seems like this area is too dangerous for me. My current state, at least. Need to cash in my credits for the... for the shrines, too. Yeah. active. Oh, crap. Ah, crap. What's that? Is that where I need to go? Blah. Yeah, that didn't work out. Puts me right here. Well. Wow, now this is too close. This one and this one seem way more approachable. I can't tell with the rain. where? I don't see any shrine. Ah, damn you guys. Ah. Everywhere is just too dangerous. Zelda War, okay. Two orbs to guide you. Yeah, sounds like a porn title. Really? Where's the treasure chest? Oh, it's over there. Your resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks to the promise of a hero. In the name of Goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you the Spirit Orb. May the goddess smile upon you. Now, here's the great case for not using randomly generated landscapes. We can go through No Man's Sky and never get anything as interesting as this, you know, throughout the whole game. What's that in the water? Oh, all sorts of fun stuff out here. I don't suppose they'll just let me pass. Ooh, way off. Oh, yeah, that looks great. Zophil's Talon. This talon once grew from the elbow of a Lazophil's. You can stew it with critters to make elixirs, but it may have some other uses as well. Dragonbone Boca Club. This bokoblin club has been reinforced with fossilized bones to maximize clobbering potential. Only the brawniest of bokoblins can manage its immense weight. Dragonbone Boca Shield. This Boca Shield is reinforced with fossilized bone. Its defensive capabilities are respectable, but its predictably slipshod craftsmanship spells low durability. All sorts of pastures here. Yikes. Oh, really? Jeez, too weak for anything in this game. Okay, well, that's a rather dangerous place. What place isn't dangerous around here? Okay, well, let's at least cash in our shrine credits. Oh, well, at least I got one of the shrines done. It wasn't a total waste of the evening. Why don't you put a rusty broadsword out here? What? Really? Is that the reward? Yeah, you know, the temple time is like always a wreck. What? You're not allowed to move into here. Jerk. Mm-hmm. Ooh, up to 6. Okay, well, what's the next area I can, why did I want to go here? Is that just a mistake? Oh, well, I guess I'll figure it out later. This is audap. You've been watching Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. I have accomplished very little today. But that's okay. It was still fun dying over and over again. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching. I will see you at the next stream.